Wake up, Luigi! We have a new neighbor!
A new neighbor?
Yeah, and it doesn't look good!
Did he bring spaghetti?
I don't think so.
Oh, definitely not good then.
I think he brings nothing but trouble.
Oh, you mean he eats pizza?
No, he's the neighbor.
Oh, what, the neighbor?
Yeah, you know the neighbor?
Oh no!
From Hello Neighbor?
Hello Neighbor?
Where are you at, neighbor? uh-oh.
Whoa.
Wait a minute, maybe that's just spaghetti sauce, right?
Well, I mean, yeah. It's our trees, so maybe this is where we cooked spaghetti last week and exploded.
No, maybe he threw a bunch of spaghetti sauce up on the tree and said, "Hey guys, I'm new here, and this is my way of saying hi. I know you like spaghetti."
Well, he should have delivered it to our front door. We like to eat spaghetti, not waste it.
I know, right? Hello?
So bad.
Are you home?
Is this his house?
I think so.
Oh, I just walked right in.
Oh, hi. Oh, boy, he has a lot.
Fixing that light?
Maybe he likes to cook a lot. Or makes his own spaghetti sauce. Yeah, maybe that's what it is.
He's just a really messy cooker.
Or maybe he's just a really bad guy.
No, don't think that way. I'm sure he's a really good guy.
Let's go up the stairs. Maybe he's up there. Hello, neighbor. Are we encroaching on your space?
Will you be my neighbor?
Look, there he is up there.
Oh, yeah. Oh,
ah.
Did
Luigi?
Did he oobity goop you?
He definitely oobity goop me.
Oh, well then, what do we do?
I don't know. Just go on without me.
Maybe if I just sneak quietly, I can go back downstairs.
No, we have to find out what he's been up to.
What, really?
Jump over.
Why would I want to do that?
Over.
Ah! I don't know
going.
If I want to be up here.
Ooh, look, soda pop.
Oh.
Drink the soda pop.
What do you mean, drink the soda pop?
I don't know. Oh, jump.
Oh, I can't get out of here.
Oh, well, at least we know he's up to no good.
Okay, well, he's definitely up to no good, and he's electrocuting people.
That's terrible.
Very nice.
How dare he?
Okay.
Wait for me.
Wait, why am I going in head first into this?
Maybe
this craziness.
Zig and zag and juke and whatever else.
I saw something to bounce on over there. Maybe we gotta bounce on that.
Ooh, new objects. Yummy. Bouncy. Oh, yeah.
Is that what we gotta do?
Jump on the soda pop.
No!
Oh,
no!
What?
Get out! I can't get off my chair!
That's a no affair!
Look at me, I'm just sitting here.
How dare you?
Excuse me, I can't see past you, I can't see the television.
What's wrong with us? We can't even get past the first one.
Oh, there's many things wrong. Okay, we gotta lure him over this way, and then we gotta bounce on that thing over there.
Okay.
Ready?
Okay.
Go, 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 go!
You must think. Oh, no. Leave me alone.
Oh, I did it.
What, there's two?
Oh, there's another one.
You're the twin brother?
Oh, hobbity goop.
Ooh, you
Run.
See that? I
go
use my
stairs.
Skills.
Go
Where are you?
Stairs. I'm died.
Oh.
The second one got me out. The third one's going to get you.
Three
Look
of
out.
Them? He has a whole entire army?
It's like they're clones.
Was that a phone booth? 911.
Somebody call 911.
Hello? Police officer, we need help. Quick.
Hurry. Bring the pizza.
Ooh, look
at
him.
I think you're on the wrong side of the fence for the phone.
I know. Can I get over?
I don't think so. I think you should probably go run away.
Look
run
at
away!
Him. Just staring at me.
He is. He's thinking about how he's gonna make his move.
Maybe I should try to trap him or something.
I wouldn't touch that fence. If he touches that fence, you're gonna get electrocuted.
Ready?
Turns into an electric fence.
Maybe they're robots.
Don't do it.
I can speak robot.
Beep, 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 beep,
beep. I'm trying to confuse him. Beep, beep, beep,
beep, beep, beep, beep. Are you just doing the?
Oh!
I told you not to do that.
Whatever. I'm okay.
What are you doing now?
I'm just messing with them.
A pretty good move.
You can't get me. Ha 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 ha.
No, he can't get you. But what is that hanging from the tree on the other side?
Huh? What do you mean? Oh no! What is that thing?
I don't know if it's any better out there than it is in there.
It's a person or a robot or something. What is this?
I think it's a robot.
I can't get him down.
Oh wait, no, it might actually be a person.
Oh, really? Dead body cooties.
Oh,
you're right. It is. Look.
Oh, and there's more of them.
Oh no.
They're just taking
Luigi.
Out the whole neighborhood.
My poor brother, is that your grave?
It might be.
How are you speaking to me, by the way?
I'm in your imagination.
Are you a ghost?
I will be with you forever.
You're a ghost. What should I do?
Run. Super
walk across
duper
the
fast.
Grave.
Go
and then
over
you
him.
Come after
go
me.
Go over him. Go
oh,
over him.
Oh, jump. Oh, no.
That wasn't a very good jump. Okay, then just run.
I'm going for it.
Just run!
Oh,
no,
R.I.P.
Don't get stuck
R.I.P.
on the grave. You will R.I.P. if you're not careful.
Oh, look, there's decapitated
what is
heads.
This? Oh,
ooh, I got something.
I don't care if you got something. You need to run.
I go over you. Oh, I got burned.
You get burned.
Oh, you see what I did?
Wait, did you kill him?
I did.
How
did I
do
that?
That?
I don't. No idea. Okay, I'm here.
We need to go up. We need to go up.
He's just waiting for me up there. Look at him.
He is, but there's one down here too in the living room.
I'm stuck. All right. Oh no! Oh boy! Hey! Oh, come on, man! What's the matter with you? It's your turn, brother!
My turn to what? R.I.P.
Get out of here! Oh, boy. I have to admit, this is kind of fun.
Oh, I'm glad you're enjoying yourself.
All right, this is where I got to last time.
Okay, he's right there.
Maybe you should hide underneath the house. I don't know. Oh, draw him out. Wow, he jumps really high for a big man.
Nabbit.
All right, we're together.
He
yes.
He jumped right on my head.
I'm going to try and draw him into the fire. Go into the fire.
Go into the light.
Oh, look, there's the other one.
Make like a moth and go into the light.
Oh, this is a terrible idea.
This is a horrible jump.
It's a terrible idea.
No, you just aren't very good at jumping.
I'm terrible at jumping. Oh, no.
There you go. Yay! Keep going.
Okay.
Keep going.
I think I got it now.
I don't think he can follow you. Oh, he can, though.
Okay.
I think he got it. Go over him. I think he got in the bear trap. I think that's what happened.
Oh, no, the fire.
Don't you go in the fire?
Why would
what
I go in the fire?
Thinking?
Mario! Oh. Come on, Mario! Booksy, I think we have a problem here.
I'm just gonna hide out in here.
Come on.
Go!
Luigi, lure him into the bear trap.
Oh, I got rid of one of them.
How about the other?
Come on, you. Oh, he went around it. Dang, nabbit. But I can go over him now. Oh,
no, you
can't. Yes, I can. I will escape you.
Maybe you can make it out this time. Oh, you did. Look at you.
Where am I going now?
The elevator, up.
Oh, okay. What elevator? This elevator.
Yes, that elevator. This game is way too hard, guys.
Where? Oh, no. Oh, okay. Oh, look, there's a switch.
Ooh. All right, so what do
we do?
Maybe
that turns them off.
Possibly.
Okay, here
I go.
You're
the robots.
Ah! I'm going for it. No, you're not going to get me. Not this time. Yes, he is.
Oh, come on.
That was so close.
You know what? Those neighbors aren't so bad. Yeah, why don't we go inside and make some spaghetti for them?
Yeah, they seem like really nice people. We should leave them alone to their own devices.
Because this is way too hard.
And I don't think they want us in their house anyways. Wait, spaghetti. That reminds me. I was making spaghetti before we left.
Oh, you left the stove on.
Oh, no.
Oh, no.
Get back home.
Oh, darn it.
Quick.
We must go back.
We really have to go back before the house burns down. Or I burn down.
Oh, great.
Yeah, about that.
Oh, well, I guess I'm all by myself.
I'm just gonna
watch TV and pretend that neighbor doesn't even exist.
Wait, you have to go take the spaghetti off. That's why we came home. It's gonna burn.
Oh, yeah.
And I'll haunt you for the rest of my days. Or your days or something.
And with that being said, this is Cap Tate signing off. With my good friend Booksy, this was LittleBigPlanet 3. Mario and Luigi get defeated by Hello Neighbor. Because we're no match for him.
Totally defeated.
Yeah, I totally admit it.
He also cheated, though. There was more than one of him.
I know. If you like this video, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe to our page.
Ding, ding, ding. And don't forget to hit that bell so you get all our videos in the future.
Oh yeah, and before I forget, special shout outs to Tammy Covington, Lawrence.exe, Alan Logan, Mario Gaming, and Tails Miles for answering our Instagram question. Wow, it's a lot of you guys.
What was the question?
I totally forget again.
Oh, shocking.
And have a great night. Bye.
Bye, guys. You just stop watching so much TV, it's rotting your brain.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
It totally is.
Totally.